Diane and Michael did not act together again until the play Philomena by Eduardo de Filippo. Diane was to play the title role, with Michael as the husband. Someone had seen them together in The Condemned of Altona and had decided it would be nice to see them together on stage once more. It was a fine gesture, and they were delighted to do the piece.
Philomena was the play that became the movie Marriage Italian Style with Marcello Mastroianni and Sophia Loren. It's a fascinating story because they've lived together and she wants him to marry her.
Che bello, guaglione. Ti piacciono I bambini, Tommy? Tommy.
She, the Sophia Loren part, has been a prostitute, and somehow over that period of time she has had three sons. He doesn't even know she has three sons. And she says to him, I need to get you to legitimize my children. Will you marry me? And he says, why would I marry you? And she says,
uno di quei tre è figlio a te.
Oh.
Domenico tries to find out which of the lads is his, but he totally fails, since each is like him in some ways and completely different in others. In desperation, Domenico marries Philomena so that his true son can have the family he needs and the future that one of his blood deserves. Philomena's final words are, children are children, and they are all equal. And so Diane and Michael played out their final act together, though not knowing that it was just that.